All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
Ask any current WWE superstar who their greatest influence is, and you'll find the Heartbreak Kid.
The Undertaker has him up.
Tombstone pile driver. Opportunity is his for the taking.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Dynamite leaping tombstone. Can it be capitalized on?
Now that's a...
The Undertaker has him up.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Kid manhandled like this very often.
The big gun fired yet again.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam straight to hell.
The end.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Choke slam.
Now that is the cup.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
He may get the three count right there. And he got a near fall out of it.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Kane leaving scorched destruction in his wake.
This is what he feeds off of.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Kane making a statement as we speak. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, nasty impact.
Harsh impact.
Like grip on his opponent's skull.
This is no, he releases the hold.
And the cover for the win.
One, two, three.
What a tag team display. Has been eliminated.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.